Your Eminence, could you say a little bit about why you're a vegetarian and how that relates to the environment?
Oh. I will say, to become a vegetarian, there are many different. Nowadays, I think nowadays many people they become vegetarian out of because of fashion. Many are because of health issue. Want to look better. When they don't take meat because of not to put more weight, you know, they are more, I think, selfish reason than compassion, you know. I feel I became a vegetarian, I mean, like many years ago now, and I feel, I will say now, spiritual point of view, like I'm being a monk. The Buddha have never ever told in his teaching about you have to become a vegetarian, you know. In Buddhism, if you become Buddhist, you have to become a vegetarian. I don't think there's such call that. There's nothing teaching like this. You have to become vegetarian if you follow my teaching. Buddha have never ever said that. But Buddha have given most of his teaching based on compassion, loving kindness, and also the cause and effect. You know. The suffering and the cause of suffering. He have explained, he have given teaching so much on the kindness, you know, of all the sentient beings. All the sentient beings are equal in kindness to you, you know. So that's why when I think about that, I feel that I feel that if one person like me, if I become a vegetarian, I feel that I can make a change in the world also. Because one person who are eating meat, I think they'll eat like more than 100 animals in one lifetime. Maybe more than that, 300 to 400 animals. So if one person becoming a vegetarian in this world, I feel that that's also a small contribution. I think I will say big contribution to this world, you know, to save at least 100 life of an animal. So that's why I become a vegetarian, how I will say. But whether to become a vegetarian or not is very much depends on your own understanding of the suffering. It's nothing that you have to become vegetarian. It's everything is your own understanding, I will say. You know, so if you understand the suffering, the cause of suffering, if you become a vegetarian, then if you are Buddhist, that's why you have to become vegetarian, and there's no point of becoming vegetarian. Why? You know, it's your own understanding. And I will say I'm very happy being a vegetarian because I feel that whatever it is, at least I'm not eating them, you know. That makes me feel much better, you know. Whenever I see chicken, whenever I see a goat, whenever I see a cow, I feel very happy that at least I'm not eating you, you know, whatever it is. You know, I feel more comfortable with them. You know, at least I'm not eating you, you know. So that's, I become vegetarian through my own understanding of the suffering, not because of the Buddha have told us to become a vegetarian or the some religion or the anyhow, you know. So I will say becoming a vegetarian is a great contribution for this world. That's what I feel.